There ain't nothing that can't be done by me and God. Ain't nobody gonna come between me and God. One day we'll live together where the angels trod, me and God. Early in the morning talking it over, me and God. Late at night talking it over, me and God. You could say we're like two peas in a pod, me and God. He's my father, he's my friend, the beginning and the end. He rules the world. Me and God. I am weak and he is strong, me and God. He forgives me when I'm wrong, me and God. He is the one I lean on when life gets hard. God, he's my father, he's my friend, the beginning and the end. He rules the world with the staff and the rod. We're a team, me and God.
The precious name of Jesus. The pain it causes cuts just like a knife.
Oh, but the Bible says the one who loves his life will lose it. And the one who hates his life in this world will keep it for eternal life. If anyone serves me, he must follow me. Where I am, there my servant also will be. If anyone serves me, the Father will honor him.
If you're looking for somebody you can talk to, when the heartache and the troubles overcome you, there's a man you can put your problems on. You've got questions, you need directions, arms to hold you for all eternity. Look no further, 'cause there's no other for a lover and an understander. Jesus is the answer.
Jesus is the answer.
You're out there wondering what got you into such a big old mess. King upon a throne,
eternity.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the skies. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Claim to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. Sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. She grew up around here on that southwest side where the corn grows up to the roadside. Went to high school here, got that Panther pride. She'll be cheering them on every Friday night. She couldn't hide her beauty with a baseball cap. Couldn't help but shine with a heart like that. New York called when she turned 21, but she never forgot where she came from. I need a pretty little homegrown hometown girl. Thank you. of the earth. When she gives her love, she knows what it's worth. There's a lot of pretty girls out there to meet, but there's nothing like the one right across the street. I need a pretty little home, no hometown girl.
Fear and grace.
God my Father, there is no shadow of turning with Thee. You never change Your compassions, they fail not. As You have been, You forever will be. Great is Your faithfulness, great is Your faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Your hands have provided. Great is Your faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Summer and winter and springtime and harvest, sun, moon, and stars in their courses above, join with all nature in manifold witness to Your great faithfulness, mercy, and love. Great is Your faithfulness, great is Your faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Your hands have provided. Great is Your faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin and the peace that's enduring, Your own dear presence to cheer and to guide, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings all mine with 10,000 beside. Great is Your faithfulness, great is Your faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Your hands have provided. Great is Your faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Great is Your faithfulness, Lord, unto me.
To Thee.
When Christ shall come with shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow
I can't even walk without you holding. when troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak and the spirit grows numb. When these things beset us, God doesn't forget us. He sends us His love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends His pure, sweet love aside from above, on the wings of a dove. In the usual way, and when it was done, God blessed His son. He sent Him His love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends His on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends His pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a
there's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever, and we only reach that shore by faith decree. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake His hand and have Him greet us when they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory. Thank you. It's a glory, hallelujah, jubilee. In the
say so to Daddy. The only thing that seemed to be important in her life was to make our house a home and make us happy. Mama never wanted any more than what she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. He often left her all alone, but she didn't mind the staying home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the cards he never sent her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Being took for granted was a thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy. And she didn't seem to notice that he didn't kiss and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. One morning we awoke just to find a note that Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy. And as he began to read it, our ears could not believe it. Words that she had written there to Daddy. She said, the kids are old enough, they don't need me very much, and I've gone in search for love I need so badly. I have needed you so long, but I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Well, I met an old man walking down the street. His clothes were torn and tattered with sandals on his feet. And I stopped to help him and lend him a hand. He said, I love you so much, but you must understand, silver and gold might buy you a home, but things of this world, they won't last too long. And time has a way of turning us old, and time can't be bought back with silver and gold. And he said to me, let's rest for a while, 'cause some good news to share with you, child. He said, you can't change this old world. But people need to know that a dear Savior died here a long, long time ago. And silver and gold might buy you a home, but things of this world, they won't last you long. And time has a way of turning us old. And time can't be bought back with silver and gold. His eyes shone like diamonds, and his smile was heaven sent. His hair was long and flowing, and his back was slightly bent. And I knew he knew it, 'cause that day I changed. And as I watched him walk on, I forgot to get his name. He said, silver and gold when this life has ended.